Today's tech tip is about USB keys. USB stands for Universal Serial Bus. It is a type of port or slot on the back on your computer, usually located on the back. It can also be commonly referred to as a USB being called a flash drive. The benefits of a USB key is that you don't need to carry your digital device such as computer or laptop or tablet with you. This is a small enough device that it can fit in your pocket or your purse, and you can preload documents onto it. And once you plug it into the port into a computer or laptop, your computer automatically recognizes it as another hard drive, and you can print or download any type of files loaded on it to another computer or laptop. A USB key is relatively inexpensive, runs anywhere from $10 to $20 usually, could even be cheaper depending. It does have a limited storage capacity, so the higher the storage, the better the memory is of how much it holds. And it's just a handy little way of carrying documents without needing to carry your digital devices such as your computer or your laptop. That's today's tech tip.